The elderly shared a few of their sentiments, particularly the challenges they face this year with ongoing COVID-19 pandemic and how they feel gender-based violence in Namibia can be curbed. The elders wanted more clarity and information on the confusion surrounding the new Omicron variant.
That is a big, big confusion about everything, contradiction about people who cannot get work, they lost their jobs, contradiction of people not having work going to Katatura Hospital, and there is no medicine, but there are buildings built while people are suffering.
Gender-based violence has claimed many lives through the year, and one thing that Oma Julia emphasized centered around one word, respect.
Nowadays, the children are not listening to their parents. They are insulting their parents. They are stealing from their parents. And sometimes they are supposed, they are there, supposed to look after their parents, but now, If you insult your parent, there is nothing I can do to go to the police station because I will starve, because nothing will be given to me as a parent.
She also made a desperate plea to the Ministry of Justice to intervene and issue stricter sentences to the perpetrators of gender-based violence.
The Ministry of Justice, to make it more serious, as people are going in and going out in a minute and doing the same thing. That is not fair if we have the Ministry of Justice.
Elder Modestus Simon had a rather different experience this year.
This corona was terrible with me. Luckily, I didn't know how I got sick. I just went to sleep and the kids told me that I couldn't hear them calling me. One came around and my room was locked at the time. I was struggling to breathe and the kids are calling but I couldn't respond. My neighbors called the ambulance and took me and they tried to resuscitate. I could hear them say, "Grandpa is no more."
Although he narrowly escaped death, he is still a firm believer in taking care of oneself and respecting others.
We should encourage our girls to be calm and respectful and not to engage in multiple relationships. We should go back to the days of love and respect.
Oma Antania Namasis expressed appreciation for her hamper, saying it was her first time to receive such a gift.
I am feeling so great. It's something big for me because if you have to accept and appreciate something you don't have, if it can come all this way, then you have to appreciate.
The event was filled with Christmas messages that lighten up the faces of senior citizens who were only too happy to bestow blessings upon the Namibian youth and the nation at large. Johanna Urikos, NBC News, Windhoek.